在早上8点热带风暴洛克集结在冲绳岛之东南偏东大约430公里，预料向东北移动，时速大约16公里，横过日本以南海域。此外，热带低气压奥陆已经在中南半岛减弱为低压区。
At 8 a.m., Tropical Storm Roki was centered about 430 kilometers east-southeast of Okinawa. It is forecast to move northeast at about 16 kilometers per hour across the seas south of Japan. Besides, Tropical Depression Noru has weakened into an area of low pressure over the Indochina Peninsula